Yo, I'm Tien Tran. Yeah, I'm 15 years old. I'm a sophomore at Franklin High School. My YouTube account is Yukari Souls. Subscribe there to me. And I'm here to beat Liwen.
Yo, it's your boy Liwen Lee. I'm from The Invasion Project. And I'm here to, you know, sing battle with Tien Tran. When you got nothing on me, get out of here. I don't even have to use full power. So we back in this club, get that body's rocking from side to side, side to side. Think that the week is done, I feel like it's on me, going back to life, back to life. Hands up, and suddenly we all got hands up. No control on my body, and I seen you before. I think I remember those eyes, baby, tonight.
I dreamed I was missing. You were so scared, but no one would listen, 'cause no one else cared. After my dreaming, I woke with this fear. What am I leaving when I'm done here? So if you're asking me, I want you to know, when my time comes to get the wrong that I've done, help me leave behind some reasons to see this. Don't be sad, Rick, and when you're feeling empty, keep me in your memory. Leave out all the rest. Leave out all the rest.
Okay! That was great. My opinion is, Liwen, that was horrible. Ian, you got my vote.
You guys are amazing, but I gotta put Liwen. Man.
Yeah, I agree. You guys are cool. But, you know, Liwen's Asian, so are we Chinese?
Vote for Liwen!
Why do we even need judges? Both suck.
I think that they were both good, but Osama didn't like it. Start.
And the winner is...